Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, выдави документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
I don't fucking understand you.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь? Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. И по гражданским арестам, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей. А я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся. What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you yet. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди мотивированы необходимостью прокормить свои семьи. Едут сюда работать по-черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait. My Patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you. We've got some illegals over them hills. Come on, you drive. You drive, let's go. Drop, get in the back.
Боже, храни королеву.
Мешки нахуй.
What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though. We'll convert you. My brother showed some, well, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. But now he's a happily married man with three children, and he rarely acts out. Hey, if you do well in your civil border patrol trial, we will, of course, pay you for your time. Last time I looked, this was still a service-driven market economy.
This I have to see.
Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea? I said to the white bitch, I'm going out for a snack. That was 10 years ago, and I ain't been back. Oh, show me the way to Sandy Shore.
Hey, you're banned.
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now! They're in that car, let's go! Go! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. Mariachi singers, the worst of the bunch. You know, you can't take us cops in Liberty City these days.
Hold on your pointed hat! We're taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves. Hey, you, stop the vehicle. This is a citizen's arrest. Well, of course they wouldn't understand me. Now, would they, Joseph?
Они отказываются ассимилироваться.
Sounds like they're having a lot more fun in their car.
Well, look at them, drunk out of their minds on Uncle Sam's dime.
Из населения страны осквернение коренного населения. Это не по-американски.
Keep those stun guns at the ready, my friend. They're probably gang members. I heard that some of these undesirables are trafficking illegal guns into our very, very peaceful country.
Now who'd do a thing like that?
Why are we stopping? Don't subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun.
Close that shot. Why you? Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here. Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home.